It's a cloudy afternoon on June 16th, 2023, and we're in Windsor, Ontario, watching Via Rail train number 71 arrive. Today's consist featured a P42 as well as Bud cars. We get a view of the train as they roll their final mile into Windsor Station with the Detroit skyline in the background. After arrival and detraining is completed, the train must be spun on the Y to prepare for the eastbound departure. With the Y nearly complete, we get one final drone shot of the train shoving back towards the Windsor station. The Windsor station is the southernmost station in the Via Rail system and shares a close border with Detroit, Michigan. The Windsor corridor is one of the more popular Via Rail corridors, offering 4 round trips daily between Windsor and Toronto. Many Americans hop the border over to Windsor to take the train into Toronto. Still using our drone, we catch the same train set departing eastbound as train 76. Our final train of the afternoon would be train 73 coming in from Toronto. This is the second daily westbound arrival. We got a nice toot of the horn from the engineer as he eases his train into Windsor. Thanks for watching. If you like this Via Rail action, do not forget to subscribe for future rail fanning videos.